A man from Cookson died after a crash in Cherokee County. It happened earlier today on Highway 82, about a mile south of Cookson. Troopers say Thomas Monita Portal was on that motorcycle when he crashed. OHP is still investigating what happened.